Today we're talking with Swiss Productions, one of the top 5 manufacturers of micro-machined precision parts and components.
The company was founded in 1982 and started out with about maybe 5 to 6 screw machines, and it evolved into what we're in now. We turn parts, small parts, all the way down from like 19 thousandths in diameter all the way up to 2.5 inch now. And we produce about 2 million parts a month to our customers worldwide. And we wanted to find ways to keep our machines running 24 hours a day and generating more product while our lights were out, and having the robots here gives us that opportunity, and it frees up our employees.
I'm a CNC machinist. I'm in charge of programming, setting up, and when my boss isn't here, I usually in charge of the department. With this job, I would have to stand here for about 10 minutes at a time waiting for the part to finish, and then loading it with OB7 and just save us that much time. Like I said, now I'm available to go work on the next setup, and I have all the confidence in this. We've let it run overnight, and we haven't had any issues so far.
In order to get it running on our own, we did not have to hire any outside sourcing. We were able to figure it out on our own because it's so easy to use. It's user friendly. With that, we also called in technical support a little bit, asked some questions. We got immediate responses. And with the answers, we were able to move forward with that process and get it set up quickly. The seventh axis for us is key. Because we are using the OB7 to actually go in, grab parts, and move sideways with them, and blow out the collets that we're actually using to hold our parts. We got to be able to have a quick turn radius on it, because we also have to learn, teach it to close the door, and then double check that the door is closed, and then be able to pivot and go around and hit the start button, which is a complete 180 from where it was previously on the location. OB7 makes our staff more productive by allowing our employees to do other things to further our processes with our parts. The OB7 is focusing on the one machine, and our employees now can focus on other parts in preparation for other machines that we're going to be running as well. OB7 is going to help Swiss be more competitive in a few ways. It's going to allow us to be more efficient, and it's going to help us get products out the door in a quicker manner, which allows our machines to be able to produce other parts during a monthly process. And with it running 24/7, we're running lights out. And that means that with us not having to be here, OB7 is still making us money.
So
I'm going to
place the part in the next pallet. The pressure, and I'll do close the door.
With the robots coming into play here at Swiss Productions, we have not let go of any employees. If anything, our production has increased because of our robots, and we've maintained the same amount of employees.
Should close the door.
We see multiple uses for OB7 in our manufacturing processes. So yes, the OB7, we have big plans for OB7, not just on our mills, but also on our lathes that we're purchasing as well.